size of softballs or grapefruits. So that doesn't leave a lot of room for a brain. So if someone calls you a wise old owl, it's kind of an insult. Thank you.
It's like, what? I don't know what the problem is.
What are you looking at?
He's just having
a just bebopping. Just need to cue some music.
Monty, you're adorable.
Yes, he is.
And then the speckled feathering that he has, the shale-like print he has it on his feathers, they originated in caves. So that helped them to originally blend into their surroundings. And with them being so white in the front,